make sure I've still got my bubble in there.
What kind of wood is that?
Oh, some companies use cherry and some use alder, and they all claim that their kind of wood is the best. I don't know what that was. Oh, I'll let this cool and stiffen so I can add another layer of clear glass.
That's how it looks at this point. Now the red, you won't see any sign of until it's all the way cool tomorrow. The red just looks kind of black at this point.